I didn't ask for my parents' divorce or for them to move 500 miles apart. That's what most teenagers worry about, right? Well, most. Now I'm stuck alone in the woods. No food, no water, no shelter. But in the mix of things, you remember what's important to you. You learn new skills. You learn about yourself. But the woods are a dangerous place.